The Greenway Leadership Corps took Denver high schoolers to Ruby Hill to learn how to ski and snowboard. For a lot of us, it was our first time skiing or snowboarding. At first, we struggled a lot. But we didn't give up, and as a result, we got better.
Guys, come on!
Yeah!
Come on!
Favorite part of the skiing trip was the learning experience. It taught me how to be resilient, because I was falling and hurting myself a bunch.
Alright, what was your favorite part of the adventure at Ruby Hill today?
My favorite part the adventure at Ruby Hill was how I got the opportunity to learn how to ski, and not only did I get to meet new people, but I also got to hang out with friends.
And I appreciate the Greenway Foundation because they give me chances like this. I've never been skiing before, and it was just pretty amazing.